Fight back, Trump just exposed Antifa's huge secret that media didn't want getting out. The media has sure been working overtime to accuse Trump of being a, well, everything while also trying to cover up for the horrific violent crimes committed by the alt-left recent, but Trump is not. Last night President Trump went hard after the leftist radicals when he called them out for two things the media want to admit: their weapons and masks. And Trump said Antifa were too lazy to protest when it's hot outside. Trump told the massive crowd of supporters in the arena. You know, they show up in the helmets and the black masks and they've got clubs, they've got everything Antifa! Exclamation mark. All week they re talking about the massive crowds that are going to be outside. Where are they? Where are they? Well, it's hot out, don't. Ah. It looks like poor little Antifa was too hot in the riot gear. Maybe they just couldn't find enough lunatics in Phoenix who wanted to help them beat up the elderly and attack cops. I mean, sure. A couple might have turned out here and there, but I think today proved that the public is starting to see these radicals for what they really are. So now it's our turn to help spread the president's message against radicals and hate on all sides everywhere, so we can put an end to both white supremacy and leftist radicals at the same time.
How did he get in here? He's supposed to be with a few people outside. How about all week they're talking about the massive crowds that are going to be outside. Where are they? Well, it's hot out. It is hot. I think it's too warm. You know, they show up in the helmets and the black masks, and they've got clubs and they've got everything. Antifa! So on August the 14th, so that was it, and I said, all people, I love all people, everything, right? Now I figure